BioInteractive Data Points are wonderful resources that introduce students to the various types of figures found in journals. Each figure has a student worksheet and provides students with a caption and the necessary background information to interpret the figure. The Educator resource provides additional information about the figure, tips on how to use the resource, and discussion questions. The thought-provoking discussion questions in the Dead Zones and Coastal Ecosystems data point go beyond the content of the figure to consider the value in research review papers and challenge students to think deeply about the process of science. In this data point, students identify spatial relationships between two data sets, dead zone location and intensity of human ecological footprints. I use this data point as an invitation to learning for the content on a unit of water quality. Students spend time making observations and then inferences about the figure, and then we discuss what we know and what we don't know about the figure. When I use data points in the classroom, students gain experience in the interpretation of models of data, such as the one in this data point, and an appreciation for the types of figures scientists use to communicate their research.